بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today very interesting, common in your practice, common on call problem. One day old girl, full term 38 weeks, admitted to an ICU due to what? Due to cyanosis for workup. For what? To rule out congenital heart disease and the early onset neonatal sepsis. Pulse oximeter connected, preductal and postductal saturation were taken before cardiac team reviewing the patient and before echocardiography. Nursing staff calling Dr. Ahmed, he's the one on call. Calling for what? To review the patient because pulse oximeter showing preductal saturation more than the postductal saturation. And she is asking Dr. Ahmed, what does this mean? So Dr. Ahmed, he came immediately and reviewing the patient. He take history, clinical examination, and start to put impression and asking for lab and imaging study. So he take history, clinical examination, and start to put differential diagnosis and what is the causes? What is the cause? Preductal more than the postductal. There is called differential cyanosis. What is differential cyanosis? This means cyanosis of upper or lower part of the body only. Indicate what? Indicate serious congenital heart disease and indicate presence of right to left shunt through the BDA. And how to diagnose? To diagnose this, oxygen saturation should be measured in preductal, this is right hand, and postductal, this is the foot. And there is two type of differential cyanosis. The first one, pink upper half of the body, and cyanosis, lower part of the body. And this is the common. And this is our case, preductal more than the postductal. Oxygen saturation is greater in the right hand than in the foot. What is the causes? What is the diseases? It's okay with severe coarctation of the aorta or interrupted aortic arch. You have to think about coarctation and interrupted aortic arch. It can also occur with BPHN or resistant pulmonary hypertension with right to left shunting through ductus arteriosus. This is the first type. Preductal more than postductal, coarctation interrupted aortic arch, BPHN with right to left shunting through the BDA. The other differential cyanosis, so call it reverse differential cyanosis, it will be cyanosis in the upper half of the body and the pink lower part of the body. This type very rare and you call it reverse differential cyanosis and occur when oxygen saturation is lower in the right hand than in the foot. Seen where? What is the disease? Can occur with postductal saturation more than the preductal saturation? In TGA. TGA with shunt through the BDA with resistant pulmonary hypertension or aortic interruption or coarctations. It can also be seen where? In infant with supracardiac total anomalies, pulmonary venous connection to superior vena cava with shunt through the BDA. So preductal more than postductal, this is what indicate what? Indicate severe coarctation of the aorta or interrupted aortic arch. This is our case and can occur where? Can occur also in BPHN with left to with right to left shunt through the BDA. Reverse differential cyanosis, this is postductal more than the preductal in TGA with BDA with BPHN or aortic interruption or coarctation, and you can see also in supracardiac total anomalies with superior vena cava. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.